This is the voice of an embryo past. The sound of horses and the strong walk of men.